Little Red Riding Hood. Long ago, there lived a pretty girl who always wore a red cape with a hood. She was known as Little Red Riding Hood. One day, she was going to visit her grandmother, who stayed deep in the woods. Her mother warned her of talking to strangers. In the forest lived a bad wolf. The wolf saw Little Red Riding Hood and wanted to eat her up. He went and spoke to her and found out where she was going. He decided to eat her grandmother and then wait for her. He reached grandmother's house and gobbled her up the whole. Then he quickly wore her clothes and tucked himself into the bed waiting for the granddaughter. Little Red Riding Hood, however, had been running about picking flowers, and when she had gathered so many that she could carry no more, she remembered her grandmother and set out on the way to her. She was surprised to find the cottage door open, and when she went into the room, she had such a strange feeling that she said to herself, "Oh dear, how uneasy I feel today." She went inside the bedroom. There lay her grandmother with her cap pulled far over her face and looking very strange. "Oh, grandmother," she said, "what big ears you have." "The better to hear you with, my child," was the reply. "But, grandmother, what big eyes you have," she said. "The better to see you with, my dear." "But, grandmother, what large hands you have." "The better to hug you with." "Oh, but, grandmother, what a terrible big mouth you have." "The better to eat you with." The wolf laughed and pounced on her in a flash. The Red Riding Hood was very scared and screamed for help. A kind woodcutter was passing by the house. He saw the big wolf trying to catch the little girl. He immediately hit the wolf on his head with his axe. The woodcutter and Red Riding Hood cut open the wolf's stomach and out came Grandma. She hugged Red Riding Hood with joy. The big bad wolf couldn't hurt anyone ever again. From then on, the Red Riding Hood remembered never to speak to strangers again.